loitering.
Everyone who's anyone reads public occurrences.
There you are. Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts. People like me aren't allowed around here. Now let's get down to business. That big wall of glass looming over Diamond City is the mayor's office. Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it, and that's our target. The guy has it coming, if you ask me. With how he treats my kind, maybe he deserves worse.
What's inside?
Caps, meds, food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want. Things everyone wants. You get in on this, there's plenty for you. You got it? So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City. The guy can make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing is, he's a bit locked up right now. You have to get him out of there. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
Tell me about this security office.
It's built into some old locker rooms, and it smells the part. This isn't a maximum security prison, and it isn't heavily guarded. No problem for someone like you, right? Pick a lock, find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
You cause trouble, there's gonna be trouble. Got it?
Mel?
Mel here. Can I help you?
I hear you're some kind of tech expert.
You heard right. Well, maybe tech is too general. I have a thing for robots. No, not that kind of thing. But I know my way around most machines, yeah. Why? Need my help?
I am getting you out of here.
If so, maybe you shouldn't be announcing it so every guard in Diamond City can hear. Totally unrelated, but I hear that there's an old glitched out Protectron unit back there. Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head-scratcher. Couldn't do a thing.
You look like you could use a drink. Dugout Inn's got some cold ones.
You look a little roughed up. You should talk to Doc Crocker over at the Mega Surgery Center.
Beer in my slippers after this shift. That's all I ask. Want to do something fun? Run the bases. Trust me.
Mel here. Can I help you?
Sweet.
Citizens, please leave the area.
What?
Nothing can beat strong!
Violation will not tolerate it.
You are weak. I am strong. worthless life!
Yes.
Let's just get out of here.
Something's out there.
Don't come back. Please don't come back.
What are you, from Goodwill?
Mel.
Mel here. Can I help you?
I am getting you out of here.
If so, maybe you shouldn't be announcing it so every guard in Diamond City can hear. Totally unrelated, but I hear that there's an old glitched out Protectron unit back there. Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head-scratcher. Couldn't do a thing.
Thank you.
Nice.
What's that noise?
Mel.
And here's what this is about, but let's talk once we make some distance, okay?
Here comes a line drive!
Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head-scratcher. Couldn't do with this.
Continued resistance is unlawful.
You are weak.
We got a situation here.
Unlawful.
Get out of here.
Multiple hostile targets. Requesting backup.
This is no game, human. We win.
Engaging multiple hostiles.
Scream! Scream for your worthless life! Tired of you. You scream! Scream for mercy! Getting real tired of you.
Representative.
Everyone's an asshole.
Gonna splatter your brain!
Come back here, damn it!
Coward.
What just happened?
You're 1 second gone, the next? Who moves that fast?
Crazy bitch.
Here comes how I cry!
Look me in the eye as you die!
You're 1 second gone, the next? Who moves that fast?
Suffer! Suffer and bleed!
I need some backup over here! Damn it! Where'd you go?
Mel.
Thanks for getting me out. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
Bobby asked me to get you out.
I bet it was just out of the kindness of her huge heart, right? God. That woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What, you couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
How'd you like to help break?
What?
I lost!
That's it, huh?
Made a
Professor, I have a new theory about how the Institute makes the synths.
Hi there!
Are you here for...
One second, gone, and next? Who moves that fast?
Show yourself, coward!
What the? She vanished!
You are seriously pissing me off!
Ready or not?
What's that noise?
Here I come!